I thought it'd be kind of cool to show off the lioness that my grandma gave me years ago. Lionel 1997 war bonnet, 027 gauge. And here's the engine. It's paired up with two flat cars that came in a different box. They're Lionel Route 66. These just pop off little screws. Alright. And I also got this. It's a light up billboard, but I could never get it to light up. So, set it there. And then, yeah, I'll run this with the flat cars. So here's the power pack. It's got wires that run over to that, which hook up to the rail. I'm gonna take this, plug it in. The transformer powers this. And then it's got, right now it's in stationary mode. It's got a light in there that lights it all up. And there's a little man in there. Alright, let's get this thing running. This is how I make the couplers come undone, because right now nothing would go into them. There's this little button right here on the side. And then sometimes they get stuck because you just push and pull. Ta-da. Alright. All the lights light up in the cars. So, oops. There we go. Lionel Santa Fe warp on it.